God is so merciful, so gracious as He deals with us with our weaknesses, with our failings. And I think that many times we cast God in a bad light, thinking that He is just waiting for you to make that first mistake so He can, you know, just really teach you a good lesson now. When in reality, He is just slow to anger. He is patient. He's merciful. He deals with us with great patience.